Today, the video ends when these Smash Pros and myself lose.
And how many wins can we get in a row in Elite Smash?
We're trying to get the longest streak possible, and this was actually my video idea. So it feels kind of comedic that I might lose after the first match.
Marss uses ZSS, which is, you know, is kind of like a cringe offline character. And then ESAM's ESAM, he's just gonna lose somehow, okay?
Start Joker. Make it easy, then we'll do like ZSS, Snake, Falcon, DK, like in that order roughly.
So we got the main, I'm trying to go toe-to-toe with the pros and get the highest streak. We got this. In Elite Smash, let's go.
I'm assuming the rules are like kind of like they always are, like you have to play the same person twice, so you can't just like one and done someone, that's hard.
Game number one.
I lost, I'm already gonna lose. This is my first character I'm gonna lose.
Okay, Ridley's a pretty juicy target to combo. Now, I will just have to preface this video by saying we've been getting a bunch of new furniture. I've been building chairs all morning, so, you know, my hands are a little weak from putting together the screws and the chairs. Oh, never mind. Still got the Wario combos, though.
Oh, Ganon's trunk is too low! Here we go. If I actually did the tether cancel, I could have killed him, I think. Dude, it's really hard to see with his background the way it is. I'm so good. Well, to be fair, he didn't even try to mix up his recovery.
Really? Again? You!
I don't want to lose this lead. What was that bike hitbox? That was in the rear view mirror, that one. Okay. Another jump and bike snipe. He used all his resources. Ridley, you have three jumps. You don't need to use them all at the start of the recovery.
That's one.
It actually had a jump still.
No jump.
Come on, really. Ridley, it's actually kind of cringe that you're still trying to win this one. Problem I have discovered with my Wario, I'm much better when losing the match than when I have a big lead. I'm kind of choking here, is what I'm saying. Okay, we got one. Didn't lose the first match. That would have been funny since I came up with this idea, but no.
Oh, poor Ricky, boys. Poor Ricky doesn't know what he's cued into. The spiciest Lucina this side of the Mississippi.
I forgot. After this, I'm going to switch my stage to FD because I'm trying to win this challenge. I wish I liked this stage more, speaking, because I don't think it's like objectively terrible in every instance. It's just hard.
Okay, I did not rematch the Ridley, but I will gladly take running into him again. And if this doesn't count towards my streak, we don't know the rules of this video. So, you know what? I came up with this idea, so I'm going to say it does count because it's not like I tried to verse this guy again.
Make this a quick one.
Oh, my apple. That's it.
That should have hit. It's a weird matchup. I don't like this one. Went right into it.
That's two. Come on, you fell for the earliest trick in the book. I got the snipes today. Come on. You know, I was very honored when you guys said that some of y'all watch me when you eat, because that's a prestigious position to be in. So that made me feel good, but now you're telling me you watch me while you're pooing?
Okay. The neutral tech is just like missing the tech on that sour fare, so I definitely didn't read it, but it's just the same option to beat it.
Jump reads! Quarterly ZSS stream, truly. Nice. I was just about to say how it's so easy to play Corrin and think you're good.
Okay.
Alright, we're gonna save this waft for last stock though, for sure. Because he's gonna jump into the back air.
I mean, on the bright side, seems like this Link is, you know, not the greatest. I'll take that. I would take that every day of the week. Here, Link. Join me as you're eating your oats like a horse. Just not even using a spoon, just... How many horses in chat? Wave if you're a horse in the chat. Okay, hold on, let me, hey. The horse thing threw me off, okay, sorry. Horse thing threw me off here.
Get your jump right. Get your jump right again. No jump. With style. Woo!
Hello. Goodbye.
Alright, zero to death on a Ridley. Should be able to do it. Oh, there. See, that's a... I was just spamming there. You don't let a Wario get to last stock with a waft. Did that one even count because it was the same person? Who knows? I'm going to say two. We're on two.
Alright, Snake's up next. This is actually just a test of fundies. You know what I mean? How many characters can you play competently? You're actually a toddler! He did fucking roll options like the whole time. And I adapted.
Marth, I don't know if you know this guys, but Marth has a gigantic sword. And Mario just has his hands, so my little tippy fingers is going to be having a rough time against this one.
Alright, there we go. I was a little bit scared. Not going to lie. Having trouble killing me? That Captain Falcon thought he had the sauce.
What a parry, dude.
That was a godlike tech. No, I didn't mean to grab the ledge. I meant to go around it.
Nah. Okay, see, sword beats hands, but my bike can beat a sword. That DI? He got deleted.
Why are you guys still talking about horses? Huh? Hold on, Mr. Spike. I'm fixing some. Oh, there we are. We're back. I am the king. I am Mr. Spike, baby.
I want him to land next to me. I want to read the roll one more time. Nice. I kind of forgot I put the C4 there. And then as I went to go sticky, I was like, it doesn't matter. It'll just kill him anyway.
The problem with playing Pika on Elite Smash is you either get one of his two worst stages or his best stage, and no in between. Because, like, people ban FD against me, and I ban this against everyone else.
Oh, kind of styling. Send him out. He has to air dodge. How could I miss that?
Do I like out of there? Alright, that's 8. I don't think I can lose this. Why are we still talking about horses? Rob is low-key a horse. What about Rob screams horse to you? His head? His head is screams horse to you? Hold on. Look at his hands though. Look at those could be hooves.
Wow, of all the matchups, a laggy Lucas, that's 2-stock? That's the real problem with FD is people pretend this is for glory.
Ah! What the hell are you doing? Had to style on you a little bit. Calm your ass down.
Come on! How is this guy here? Okay, we just gotta delete him with the dash attacks. I do have a wharf though. Oh. I would just, I'll just sit here and pretend none of us saw that.
Get a little, I had to get a little bit fancy on him.
Did I ever tell you guys about, Mega Man Packer? I know I told this, to Dr. Mario.
Okay, Sour Fair Dash Attack. That's actually true as well. Three dash attack kills. Just charging into him. Wow, three kills. Three wins.
I'm sorry, I had to... I had to dare you. Alright. Pikachu... Wait, how is Pikachu a horse? The mouse Pokemon. Alright, I'll take it. That was miserable. That damn Zelda. Maybe Zelda's a fucking horse.
Probably the most worrying matchup we've had so far. Ah! I don't want this! Oh, God. I gotta stop trying to punish those moves.
Wow. Masher alert. Die. Perish, rat.
Bro, does he know what a shield button is? Honestly, that was a really good save by them. That was an incredible save by them. To fucking not just SD and like actually get that. That was really good.
It's just a Fundies competition, you know? Dead. I saw that, yeah, I immediately knew he was dead.
I can't lose this! Alright, we won. We won. Come on, man.
Oh, okay. That slap, I feel like that shouldn't have killed. That was more powerful than we thought.
Ah, good connection.
Oh God, I hate Diddy. I hate Diddy. Hello? Ah, why? Why'd you try to pick up the banana?
Game.
Okay. Yes, all right. Now we have waft on last talk. Now it's as good as over.
I don't want to fight against Ken, guys. Doesn't sound, just doesn't, it's not fun. Oh, I definitely, oh, I had a jump. I think I could have lived. I don't want to play minus fives anymore, guys. Oh, this is Waddy? Oh, word. Oh, word. Let's get it. Shout out to Waddy for letting me farm him for content.
No!
Oh, he knows it's me now. If he didn't before, he knows it's me now.
I can't believe this!
No fucking way, dude. Surely I don't lose now, right?
Come on! No, 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 no! How am I gonna win now? Not with that DI. Holy... I can't believe I missed bomb to waft. That should have been real.
Mars!
He's so mad.
Why'd I come up with this video idea? It's just gonna make me look bad. All right. I hope the other pandas did better than that.
So cringe. So cringe. You know what? I'm glad the challenge is over because now I don't have to do it.
Why? Of all the people, my was here!
I am so much better than him. I knew that Nair Flip Kick wouldn't work there. So, but, yo, my GSP is higher than Waddy's.
Oh! What kind of horse ass is this?
L. Waddy L.
Oh no. The lag literally killed me, dude.
You suck.
Fuck! I can't believe this. Oh!
Lag is my nemesis, not people. Cause I play Pikachu.
Well, when I get 14, we got 14. I'm not happy with that. I should have got like 80,000. But Marss blocked me.